But for 16-year-old Deandre Brackensick, his last opportunity for redemption may have come too late. Deandre stood out as a member of the Miners, the crew of youngsters that brought down the house on group night.
Somebody, somebody, can somebody, somebody, can anybody find somebody to love?
Thank you so much.
But he gained little attention for his solo performances, so it was all on the line as he sang for his life.
I want to give you some love, love, love. I want to give you some good loving, yeah.
Deandre, what's up, man?
What's up, y'all?
How are you?
How are you?
Good. Very nervous.
It's kind of a crazy, nerve-wracking day we got going on here today. You know, it's been hard us trying to get to this top 24 that we got, you know, going on. And I know you've made a tough journey getting here. You made it into the top 40, which you should definitely really be proud of.
I am. I'm very proud.
How do you think you did, though?
There are times that I didn't show my best. And I think I have so much more I could do.
Well, you know, part of this thing is that it's about being consistent. It's about being great every time you get up there. And, you know, we just felt that for you, that didn't quite happen during this whole journey. You came close, but I don't think close enough. So today it's a no. It's the end of your journey.
Thank you.
But I stress and urge that you should definitely continue. You're 16, man. You should work hard, come back.
Because honestly, of all the people that we have to let go today, I really feel that you have a great, great chance at being a recording artist right now. I hate to see you go,
yeah.
But I just wanted to let you know that.
Thank you so much.
That's something that I see, and I don't want you to stop or get discouraged with this. I want this to do what so many auditions where people told me no did for me, which was just motivated me to just go harder, go stronger,
yeah.
And really, really just do all I could to fulfill my dream. And I want the same for you.
Thank you so much.
You have a magic little voice.
Thank you so
nice
much.
Nice to meet you, man. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank
absolutely.
You so much.
I hate letting him go.
I know.
He can come back, though.
You did a good job, man. You did a very good job.
I've been missing everybody here. But, you know, what happens. I wasn't ready for the show this year. Next year, I'm gonna bring it.
Goodbye. Somewhere.
Coming.